Now, what do you understand by turning or non or one human or turning? Now, one human turning, it implies directly to the concept of embedded code. Main memory keeps the program and data. ALU only uses binary data, that is arithmetic, logic, Unix only uses the binary data. CPU interpret the instruction from memory during the execution, that is control unit. Control unit also controls the I/O operation and was being made in the year of 1952. So basically, here two units, that is ALU controls the, that is arithmetic logic unit, and controls the binary data, which we are aware that computer only works on the binary data, and the control unit controls only the I/O operations. That's this for this topic, that is overview of computer architecture. Thank you.